So folks, I'm standing outside the Swope's Cars of Yesteryear Museum in Elizabethtown, Kentucky, or as they seem to call it around here, E-Town. So let's go inside and take a look. I don't think I'm going to try and narrate it. I'll just probably put up a series of still photos and some information about the cars for you to check out. But this is a really cool looking place from what I've seen online. We need to go check it out. Okay, that was really, really cool. So 10 out of 10 would recommend, free admission. Just go in and start looking around. Unaccompanied children have an admission fee of $100. Everyone else is free. Very cool place, some great history, and I'm sure when you come to see it for yourself, they'll have some different cars on display. Some of the most rare or expensive ones tend to stay on display, is my understanding, but really cool place here in Elizabethtown. Check it out.